Hi, ladies. I got this going back today. And I feel something hard right here. It has an avatar in it that you can dress up. So let's just see what it is. This must be the actual doll, because it's in a big case. And some crayons to decorate. Quite awesome. So, let's see what doll we got. Okay. It says her name is Maddie. Oh, she's kind of cute, but she needs some. Right there. I don't know if you can see. So first, oh, it says you need tape. I'll be right back. I just need to go get my tape. Hold on. Okay. All right, you guys. I got this tape. And so the doll's right here. First, I'm going to take her shirt out of this bag. And it gave us red, blue, and yellow crayons. It's just a plain shirt. And there on her container. And then we have her shirt, blue with red heart. Okay, here's the blue part. Here's the red. There we go. Now let's try to tape this shirt on this doll. So, this is just like that. Oh, this tape. Oh, I just messed it up. I need to get a different piece. Really sticky tape. I put this side right here. And then stick this right here. Okay, that's her shirt. I'm gonna put one sticker on her shirt. And I'm gonna do this rocket. Now let's do the hair. Okay, I think they're gonna be like pigtails. This blind bag only costs $2 for all of this stuff. So, I think it's supposed to be like, yeah, I see now. First one. Okay. Isn't it so annoying when your tape just doesn't work? For me, yes, it is. I don't know your opinion. So the hair extension. Now let's just do the pants. I'm going to color them red. Put stickers all over them. I'm going to put one girl sticker on her shirt. This dog. On her pants. And the rest of the stickers just around her body. I think this doll is supposed to be space related, but I don't know. Oop. And this is what the doll turned out like. How do you like her? Comment down below what theme of stickers I should do next.